Hey guys, what do you do with your safety chains when you take them off? Put them across your A-frame, drop them on the ground. I got a $10 solution today that you're going to use every single time. Hey guys, I'm Mark with the Art of Rving. If you're not a sub, become a sub. If you're already a sub and you're watching the video, thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, and do us a favor, like this video and also go onto our Instagram. We would love that. So there's one thing I do not like. I do not like putting my safety chains on the ground. They always get wet, they always get dirty, and I don't like slinging them across my A-frame either, just because it chips the paint away at my A-frame. So I actually saw a version of this hack that came standard on an RV, and I thought, how can I do that on my RV? And I found a $10 way of hanging my chains, and I use it every single time, and I wanted to share it with you guys. Okay, so I just wanted to start off and just show you the things that you're gonna need to complete the project. This project probably took me all of 20 minutes to do. And so the things that you're gonna need are some 3/16 vinyl coated galvanized cable, a couple of small rubber washers, a pair of vice grips, some bolt cutters, tape measure, screwdriver, and some number 2 copper lugs. Okay, so the first thing I did is I measured out about 2 feet on my 3/16 vinyl coated galvanized cable. Then I got my bolt cutters and cut it to about 2 feet. I just put my number 2 copper lugs on the end, and I got my vice grips and just crimped it down. So at this point, you should have yourself a 2-foot galvanized cable with 2 lugs on both sides of it. And you may have to improvise at this point. Your camper plays a little different than ours. We have an electric tongue jack on ours, and it happens to have 2 screws on both sides of the cover. And so that's where we're going to attach our lugs. Yours may be different. So now I'm just gonna take out the existing screw that's in it. Then I'm just gonna get my washer, and I'm gonna put onto my screw. And now just get my lug, line it up, just put my screw in. Then just get the lug on the other side and put your screw in. And so it's the simple things in life that just make me so happy. And to keep my chains off the ground, that is one of them. And a $10 hack that I use every single time. Let's go on. They're off the ground. Simple, works every single time. Give it a try. Let me know in the comments below.